Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thunders Gaming here with another video, and we are playing Brawls as Highlander. And this guy messed up. This guy just keeps draining his stam. Nice. Oh, no, I messed up. Good fight. All right, Kensei. Oh, you jumped into that. Ow. Oh, it's open. Yikes. There we go. I'll take that. Good fight. Alright, PK. Ooh, why would I fall for that? And out of stam. Nicely done, Gladiator. Alright, big man. See that zone. There it is. Zone. Oh. Nice. Ooh, I predicted a little too early on that top light. Thought for sure I'd have a crushing counter. Okay. Oh, that time he didn't side dodge attack. Smart. There it is. Yeah, whenever I do offensive light attacks, after like two of them, he always side dodge attacked. Alright, we got a JJ. Always a rough matchup for Highlander. Got some damage. Let's see if I can get a guard break. Yep. They have a really big guard break window. Good fight. JJs with their side dodge attacks, they have a pretty big guard break window. Own. Good fight. That guard break window, man. Now he's cautious. Oh, what? Okay. He's gonna whiff a heavy top flight. Yep. Oh, man. Nicely done. Nice carry, Warden. Nice carry. Alright, PK. Cancel that out. Good fight. All right, Lau Bro. Top light. Or not. Good fight. Ooh, I'm an idiot. Oh, nice. Good fight, Lau Bro. Ow. All right, Popo. Good fight. PK really wants to use her tax a lot, so I need to start trading. Oh, what though? Okay. Nice. Good fight. I forgot I can dodge the shove after I miss a kick. Yikes. Good fight. How nice. He said I'm a Green Highlander. Ooh! Let's see if I can go Dodge City on him. Nice. That's the thing with Highlander's light attacks. You can get four off, and that's 40 damage if you land all four. Of course, I should be using Caber Toss and Kick mix-ups out of stand, but I feel like being extra spicy today. I thought he was dead. I'm an idiot. Good fight. He dies too much. He doesn't have quite the recovery time as Highlander. There you go. Guard break. Ooh! Yeah, that's back dodge, real smart. There it is. Surprise, no zone. Good fight. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh. I started getting too relaxed versus this guy. Oh well. Nicely done. Good read. I guess it's because I haven't really been doing that at all. I need to remind them to be cautious of the mix-ups. Whenever I was in offensive light, I knew he was going to start fainting attacks, so I just threw out a kick, and I caught him during his feints. So, after that, I figured he's not going to faint because he doesn't want to get kicked, so he's just going to throw a basic light, so I just canceled out of offensive form and parried the light. Good fights, good fights.